Si Karen, sobrang ano yan siya. Perfectionist yan siya. Gusto niya nakaano lahat. In order.
Ang aking masasabi sa anak ko, ginagawa niya kung ano talaga ang gusto niya sa buhay.
The funniest. The most magaslaw.
Bakit? Ganun na isip kong word nonchalant na siya eh.
From the movement.
Kami medyo nag-match
from the movement, but with the emotions, she's nonchalant.
There is a house built out of stone.
We're Karyl's high school BFF.
Best memories with Karyl, nung gumala kaming tatlo.
Kahit na sobrang happy lang nung ginagawa namin na kumakain kami, isipin mo nandun kami sa isang restaurant, umiiyak kami, sharean lang kami ng problem, parang yung mga tao, parang ang saya-saya ng background, kaming tatlo, iyak lang kami ng iyak. We are the each other's comfort, parang ganun.
This is a place where I feel.
Napakasaya ni Ate Glenn para sa'yo at nakita mo na yung forever mo. Sabi nga, time will come and destiny will come para sa'yo. At eto na yon, masaya-masaya kami ni Kuya Barry mo for you na bubuo ka na ng isang pamilya, papasok ka na sa isang buhay na sabi nga nila magulo, but masaya.
I'm really excited for the bride kasi sobrang buting tao niya ni Lawrence. For sure he's gonna be a very good husband
and father
to his twins. He's very responsible based on nakikita ko sa social media kasi nga matagal na kami hindi nakikita, so based on nakikita ko sa social media with the way he helped other people, magiging
ako 100% sure ako na hands-on si Lado pagdating din sa
kanya. By the way, Lado nga pala yung tawag namin sa kanya nung elementary.
Let's give a warm and enthusiastic welcome to the stars of this evening, palapakan natin, Lawrence and Karyl!
Kaka is one of our friends na inisip na niyang tatanda siyang dalaga. Naiyak na ako! Siya rin yung isa sa friends sa group of friend namin na talagang hate niya yung boys. Mataas standards niya sa boys. Pero who would have known? Nandito na tayo. Wedding na niya.
Parehas kasi sila na malawak yung pangarap nila sa advocacies nila. Mahirap kasing makahanap ng lalaki na kapantay mo ng level ng pangangarap. I think that's the main character of Lawrence na kaya niya nabihag ang puso na aming kaibigan na napaka-stricto when it comes to men. We're happy na nakita niyo si Lawrence.
Natuwa ako kasi nasa edad na rin naman sila. Suporta ako sa kanila. Kay Lawrence naman ay nakikita ko na yung pagmamahal niya sa anak ko, sapat na yon na nakikita ko sa kanya. Kasi kung nandyan yung love, maayos talaga ang kanilang pagsasama.
Jive sila. Pareha sila ng wavelength. Pareha silang matalino.
Nag-click talaga sila kasi si ate kami may pagkaisip bata eh. Kahit sa amin may pagkaano talaga siya, lagi siyang pabebe. Parang gano'n siya. So, may ano siya na pagka-childish na ilabas na yung gano'ng side niya.
Both yeah, Lawrence uh-oh. Din naman. Ganon din yung ano niya kay
para silang mga
ate.
Bata pag magkasama. Na.
Yeah, they create their own bubble pagka magkasama sila.
Sa Gesto family, thank you na.
Naiyak ko, tuloy ako. For almost, ano tagot? For 10 almost years. 10 years. Akala namin kasi hindi na talaga mag-aasawa si ate. Lagi namin, okay, lagi namin pinag-usapan na, ano, paano si ate Karyl pag may pamilya na kami lahat?
So, very thankful din kami kay Lawrence kasi naka-jive niya si ate.
Kahit and medyo mahirap pa sa base si ate. Ano silang dalawa, nag-click silang dalawa. Yeah.
Huwag niyong tutulugan yung isang pag-aaway ng mag-asawa. Lagi lang pag-usapan. I believe naman magagawa niyo yung dalawa. Ma-figure out niyo naman yan. Kaya niyo na yan.
Kapag kami bigger problems, pag-usapan niyo. Pag maliliit na problems, isipin niyo na lang kung worth pa ba ng stress or not.
Continue loving each other, continue respecting each other's privacy, and continue making the world a better place. Alam nyo na yun.
Pinaka-bottom line is, lagi nyo lang pipiliin ng isa't isa. Laging tatandaan, mag-aaway, pero hindi maghihiwalay.
I hope na maging happy ka, sana tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung bonding natin kahit may family ka na. Tapos kay Lawrence, sana ingatan mo si Karil.
Yes.
Best wishes, Karil and Lawrence. And I hope na maging happy kayo sa inyong binubuong pamilya. We're looking forward pa rin talaga na makabonding ka namin. More memories to come, lalo na meron ka ng new family.
Mahal na mahal ka namin ka, Lawrence. Ingatan mo si Karil.
Yes.
Love you,
Karim. Sana magtino ka na and strong and forever love sa inyong dalawa. Congrats.
I hope magkaroon pa sila ng many kids together. They are a very cute couple actually. Yeah, ang cute nila together. Cute. So, congrats and we're so excited for tomorrow na ikakasal na kayo and yeah, best wishes.
Kuya Botch and Ate Karil, congrats on your wedding. Alam ko na sobrang happy kayo ngayon. Sana ma-enjoy nyo yung stage ng meron ng family.
I-work lahat ng problems sa relationship if ever magkaroon man, and then laging mangibabaw yung pagmamahal sa isa't isa para sa mga
love ko kayo and good luck sa marriage life. Okay, love you.
We're very happy for you both and we wish you all the best parating tandaan na ang buhay. Kayong dalawa yung magkakampi all throughout. Yan.
Congratulations, Kuya Butch and Ate Karil.
We hope na you take care.
Isa't isa. Yeah. Intindihin na rin isa't isa.
Communicate, tapos maging healthy silang dalawa. Both, kasi both workaholic talaga yung mag-partner. So, maging healthy sila mentally, physically, and emotionally.
Ching, Karel, sobrang happy po kami. You're so blessed. Sana marami pa kayong mga babies na dumating. We love you, Karen. God bless you.
Pagbigayan, pag may mga problema, magsabi sa isa't isa kung ano naging problema, huwag idadaan sa away na...
Para hindi na lumaki. Maging center lang sa kanilang pagsasama ang Diyos. At lahat ay magiging maayos dahil ang pagmamahal nandoon na sa kanila.
Matatandaan mo, ang advice namin sa'yo na always put God at the center of your relationship dahil yun yung magiging daan, yun yung magiging perfect combination ninyong dalawa. Siya yung tutulong at siya yung sikreto para sa isang successful marriage.
Siya yung magiging cornerstone sa inyong dalawa para maging matatag yung relationship nyo.
Yes.
Ilang couple.
Super happy kami na papasok na kayo and welcome to the married life ba?
Too happy na magulo pero yes. Masaya na couple.
At ngayon, maniniwala ka na may forever.
Congratulations, Karil and Lawrence. We wish you the best of luck.
We love you!
Congratulations and best wishes,
Sir Butch and Karil from your one-love family!
Bro, congratulations. Enjoy your day.
Congrats, Kuya Lawrence. At sana ay huwag na huwag kang mapagod magmahal.
Congrats, pre. Anak mo ako. I love you.
Kuya Lawrence, congratulations. And also to Ma'am Karil.
Congratulations, Lawrence and Karil. Wishing you happiness in this next chapter that you're about to enter. And congratulations.
Sa mga bagong kasal po, kay Lawrence, saka kay Karil, binabati ko sila ng maligayang araw ng kasal. At sana kayo'y magsama ng mahabang panahon hanggang sa huli. Naway maging maligaya kayong lagi. Patubayan kayo ni Lord.
Hi, Lawrence and Karil. Congratulations. And I hope you will have more projects for the youth. And of course, for your new or coming babies in the coming. So, congratulations and best wishes. I hope to see you more pa. God bless.
Hi, congratulations Lawrence and Karil. Actually, yung message ko is para kay Lawrence. There are two things that I want you to remember. Number one, of course, always put God in the center of your marriage. And number two, number one rule. Kung gusto mo ng happy wife, dapat the wife is always right.
Hi, Lawrence and Karil. I would like to say congratulations. The long wait is over. Ito na yung pinakahihintay ninyo. Not just me, but also all over your family, true friends, at sa lahat na talaga nagmamahal sa inyo. Don't worry. Andito lang kami para sa inyo to support you, to guide you orally. Basta yung financially, hindi ko muna sigurado. But kidding aside, andito lang kami para sa inyo. And we know na ito talaga yung dream team yung dalawa. And with that, I would like to say na magpakarami kayo dahil the more the merrier para marami na naman ang diestro. Once again, congratulations and thank you for having me on your welcome dinner and thank you for having me now dito naman sa ating grand reception. Once again, thank you so much and congratulations. Best wishes!
Congratulations and best wishes, Karil and Lawrence. May your union last a lifetime. Natutuwa kami, Karil, kasi finally, nakahanap ka na rin ang soulmate mo in the person of Lawrence and you are both expecting your kambal. Sana maging masaya-masaya yung married life nyo. And kailangan i-seize nyo ang moment and always have time for each other and create memories so that in the future may babalikan kayo, especially when you grow all together.
Congratulations and best wishes to you, Lawrence and Karil. May your love last forevermore. Cheers!
Lawrence and Karil, this is your proxy ninong, Philip Salvador. Congratulations to both of you. My message is, Karil, always be submissive to your husband because he is the father of the house, the man of the house. But Lawrence, don't ever forget that the body of your wife is the temple of God. Okay, so always give your respect and love to her because she will need that. She will need that for her to guide you all the way also. Okay, so God bless you and congratulations to both of you. God loves you, Jesus loves you.
Hi to Karil and Lawrence. I am very much happy. I know that you will
be a very strong couple. Sa ugali mo, Lawrence, na napaka-patient mo, napaka-loving mo, at saka napaka-helpful mo, sigurado ako magiging good family man ka. To Karil, submit to Lawrence, as the Bible says, and I know you're a very intellectual woman as well. Alam ko maaalagaan ninyo ng mabuti yung twins ninyo. So I will be praying for your strong relationship and a happy wedded life.
To the newlywed, it's my prayer that God will continue to bless your relationship and may you continue to be an agent of change and a source of inspiration to many, especially sa mga kabataan. God bless.
Hi, Mom Lawrence and Mom Kariel. Best wishes, congratulations. God bless to your next journey. Sending my love and hugs to both of you.
Hi, Butch and Kariel. I'm so happy that this wedding is really successful. And of course, I know your marriage will also be successful. And I just want to wish you all the best and always put God in the center of your marriage, your family life, or your relationship. Thank you.
Hi, Lawrence and Cardi. Best wishes to both of you. Lawrence, lagi mo mamahalin at nakalagaan si Cardi. And you, Cardi, hi. Lagi mong iintindihin si Lawrence sa lahat yun ng bagay. Actually, puro you. God first.
Hi, Lawrence and Cardiel. In behalf of Mayor Denan ng Unisan Quezon, we congratulate you and more power to both of you. And we wish you all the love throughout the years. Thank you and congratulations again.
Hi, Kariel and Lawrence. Congratulations for a beautiful wedding. We wish you a beautiful and a blissful married life. We will always love you and we will always be here for you from your Kuya Doyle and family.
Hi and hello again, Lawrence and Kariel. And thank you for having me as your officiant. And I do hope and pray na kayo ay maglakbay ng punong-puno ng pagmamahalan at ligaya at alagaan ninyo ang inyong masayang pamilya. Naway pagpalain kayo palagi ng Panginoong Diyos Ama at huwag natin kakalimutan na siya ang nagbigay sa atin ito. Maraming salamat at hanggang sa muli, best wishes.
Congrats and best wishes sa inyong dalawa. Ano yung masasabi ko sa inyong dalawa? Give and take lang. Pag mainit ang ulo nung isa, huwag masasabayan. Lawrence, and then ganun ka rin, Karin. Good luck sa panibagong action. So, best wishes.
Anak, love and respect your wife. Yun ang pinaka-importante sa lahat. And for you, Kariel, you know naman, from the start pa lang, hindi nyo pa inaamin na kayo. Pinipray ko na, sana ikaw. Kasi alam ko, kaya mo si Boche. Walang, alam mo naman na maraming aspirants. Pero alam ko, ikaw lang ang makakakaya kay Boche. So, welcome to the family. And I hope na maging masaya ko. And nga pala, I don't know kung ano ko is perfume beans, pero thank you for giving me my first granddaughter-in-law. Thank you so much!
Thousands of pictures of 65 years in this little house. I won't trade for nothing the life that we built. I'll kiss you goodnight and say I love you still and feel better.